What up, guys? More fucking streaming for you. Whoa, what's happening here? I'm sorry for that. Oh, I just did a hot... Lol. Oh yeah, when I do the euro sign, that's going to happen. Okay, I need to remember that. Lol. I need to put that key on a different hotkey. Need more hotkeys for my special effects for the stream. This could be it for me. Definitely raise calling pocket 8 here. Good luck with the pocket 8s. I would love to finally find a table, the big 109 for once. Break the curse. Break the curse. Break the curse. Come on. Hold! Yes! Nice. 92,000 there. Sixth and chips. Yeah, it's a call. Good luck. Hold. Hold. Yes! Nice. Jam on queen 6 for 11 blinds. Nice. Okay. Want a better third here. Can check turn or bet again with king 9. Gonna bet again. Alright, let's hope he has 9 out of hearts and we win. Nope. Good luck, ace king over here against the 3x. Would assume he's not folding, but you never know. Come on, that's huge. Ace, king, queen, hi. Yes! All right, I take the 530 bust out, we take this one, that's fine. Calling 5 big blind jam with 10-9 suited here. Like, it depends if he's jamming hands, like queen, jack suited, king, 10, king, 9 suited, jack, 10 suited. But there's just so many hands that we have 40% equity against, like ace, 8, ace, 9, ace, 10, ace, 5 suited stuff. All right, 45% here, we need a 10 or 9. 5. Yes! Opening king queen of 50 blinds from middle position. Have to call both of these guys off. Robinho defense. It's a flop where we want to go big with a bunch of hands. King queen is one of those. So that's what we do. We just win. Another one. This time with the queen check off, slightly worse. It's going to be the bottom of my opening range here. And we got a call off the 9 big blind jam. Hopefully it's pocket 10s. Good luck to us. All right, we're flipping. Come on. Come on. Come on. No. GL in the Hablero. Thank you, Captain. Appreciate the bits, man. The 250. Thank you. Good leg against Robinho. Hold. Hold. Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Man, the ICM on this final table is just unreal. Like, I'm pretty tempted to just open jam 10s. Sentiment can fuck me up so hard here. Okay, that answers that question. Just gonna re-jam. Really hope Sentimental doesn't wake up with it. That would be devastating. Good luck. All right. Let's see the smaller pocket and hold. Low cards. Low. Yes! Come on, four figure score number 2 of the day. Nice. And stuff like that. So I'm just really in the zone at that point. And stuff, like, I don't really like talking too much, so I get out of it. What is that jam? What the fuck? That's not a thing. Don't jam 10 big blinds there with 6-5 suited. That's not even chippy V a thing. Probably have to fold here.
Yeah, we also have the chance of Sentimental waking up. Pretty close with ace 9, but I'd rather be too tight there.
Whew, he flops another flush. We're down to 4, guaranteed 2,000. I'm gonna call and see a flop in position here. Okay. Gonna check it back. Go for some delayed bluffing. Okay. Representing like queen 10, queen 9, queen jack. Some 7x, obviously.
My river give up is fine. On one hand, bluffing is also kind of nice, but it's just not great ICM wise. I think putting it all in the basket on a turn is fine, and then just giving up. Race calling would still be better than jamming. Good luck. God. Yeah, we can't fold. Let's see a small pocket here. Hold. Yes! Yes, yes. Oh my god, he runs into it. Let's fucking go, guys. 430k. Nice, nice. Now we have two massive short stacks. All right, come on, Sentimental. Take this down. Let me go to heads up. How many tables is he playing? One. Okay. Oh, he wins with ace 5. Surprised he didn't get that in pre. Probably just to fuck me up. Sucks that he doesn't win it. 10-6. Oh my god, we had great equity. We just need a Sentimental to win this. I'm gonna raise up to 70,000 now. Nope, he doesn't. Yes. It's cool that we are dead deep now, so he cannot just blindly exploit me or abuse me. Nice. Because I can see some flops, you know, he cannot just rip 50 bigs in there. Too little reward for that. A great board for him to continue. Lol. Does he have a slow suited ace? Oh, just have it, Sentimental. Just have it. Knock him out. Yes! Oh, oh my god, no heart! Don't! Yes, we heads up, nice. Nice, 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 good value there, guys. Good fucking value. Let's go. Nice, nice, nice. He had queen jack. Let's fucking go. Almost even now. Gonna size up now that we are 80 blinds deep. Pretty good. Hopefully, we can just take it down with the c-bet. Nice, in the chip lead. Smooth final table, smooth heads up so far. Nice. Maybe I didn't even need to be polarized here thinking about it. I think going back to the 84k sizing is good. Because I want to do some more linear 3-betting here as well. Let's bet a flop. It's going to be pretty nasty for him.
It's gonna be a turn bet. Let's go with the half pot. Just folded king high, queen highs. Fuck. Now we're checking and just pray that he has king five suited. Check. Check it. Check, check, check. He kind of bluffs here, but it's too little comparatively. I like the 3-bet, I like the flop bet, and I like the turn bet. And I like the river check fold. That's what I mean. Heads up is momentum based. If he just has a hand that folds the turn there, I'm in heaven. He kind of bluffs there on the river, obviously, but I think comparatively it's pretty. It's just not enough. It's 3-bet sixes here. Six of spades. Okay, let's hope he checks it back with ace three on the river, guys. Fuck this break. I want to see flops. Good flops again. Question now is if we jam or call. I think we call. And see a flop. Good luck, guys. This is a massive pot, and we have the second nut flush draw. So he just rips in check 10. Oof, that's a turn. Doesn't have very many check acts here. Whew, back to even. Nice to win that 4-bet pot, get a good flop. Whew. Actually, purposely doing this. Don't do a raise that's coming here. Yeah, this is just game flow. Why? Not, yeah, whatever. Let's call. That's a great fucking turn. I just don't want to see a green card on the river, okay? Just no green card. That's the important part here. Let's fucking go. Let's go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking 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 go! Just a jam for 17. Oh, come on, ace. Six. Five. Yeah! Oh my god. If we double him up there, it's gonna be such a fight. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. Nice. Yes. 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 Oh my god. I was so not in the mood to give him the double up there and then grind deep again. Oh. Yes. The rescue. Take it down for $5,000. What is up? Back to back $5,000 ships. And thanks for hanging out today, guys. What a stream. Thank you, Vinod, for modding. Thanks for all the subs, man. We have 208 subs. We're really, like, slowly grinding it up there. Much love, everyone.